Let's talk about sex, baby. Let's talk about you and me. If I don't talk about sex now, I miss out on my opportunity to get you hooked and to have you give me money. Sex and art and money go together well. But I am boring, lazy, old, and ugly. That also goes together well. Tonight, they celebrate an event called Life Ball, and they expect major disruption at the opening ceremony because it will start to rain, to hail, and thunderstorms will keep us up all night. Isn't that the best condition for romantic sex? Outside it is getting colder and wet, and inside you can listen to the thunder and the storm, and you see your lover's or partner's face in brief moments of lightning. Or would that be scary? No. Wild. Romantic. And wild. A wild, wild life. And a bit of magic. That's not the same. Not exactly the same as internet porn, but is most likely a more satisfying variation of the spectrum of possible setups of situations that would allow me to talk about sex. And that life ball is also quite about sex. Sex and life. That also fits together. So it would be sex and art and money and life. Sex life. No.